Jarama Hustler.
Oui, Jara Maliza.
Tanala Ton.
Jansen.
Nomar Sude.
Seda. Etoria Langu. Nomar Sude.
Seda. Hustler, j'ai une question.
Oui, laquelle?
Pourquoi ici en Guinée, il y a moins de filles qui étudient les sciences exactes?
Oui, tout à fait vrai. En Guinée, il y a moins de filles qui étudient les sciences exactes. Simplement parce qu'elles sont trop paresseuses, elles n'aiment pas trop le calcul, il y a trop de chiffres, c'est difficile pour elles. C'est pourquoi j'aime dire souvent en anglais, girls can't do math and science, they aren't good at it.
Anytime a person talks in such broad generalities, I go to skeptic mode. Now let me bring you to reality. If only I could think of female physicist examples. Here you go, Mr. Scientist. I'm handing you your sample because I studied physics and I finished my degree. Not just in a high school, but in university. In fact, I swung through town to teach your girls and owe your boys for free. The president told me there's a need here. If you want, though, I can leave here. Mr. General, here we go. In general, aren't all beliefs that make it so? Perhaps you mean no malice, but it's fallacy, my bro. The last can kill the math class. I've seen enough to know. I believe in me. I know my power. I know my dreams. I know my strength, and it runs deep. Your doubts will never conquer me.
Girls can't do math and girls can't do science. Care to share that with the 17 with Nobel Prizes? Wait, it's 16. Marie Curie's like, that first one was nice. I think I'll win twice. Or look at Sally Ride as she glide up into space. A bona fide bride, progressive human race. I'll put it in your language. La physique is feminine. So take that back to your African brethren. Mr. General, here we go. In general, in our beliefs that make it so, Marie Curie believed it with her radioactive glow. So many females living on the edge of what we know.
I believe in me. I know my power. I know my dreams. I know my strength, and it runs deep. Your doubts will never conquer me.
Look, Hustler, my brother, admit it, you got perks, cause if your power is equal to the rate at which you work, and oh, first do the cooking and the cleaning and the shining. Where's the time for work when she's hanging your laundry line? Seriously, time, if she's assigned chores while you do your assignments, of course in time her mind's gonna fall behind. It's called a bias. Your point is undermined here. Your controls are well defined. Perhaps you'd like a lesson in experiment design.
I believe in me. I know my power. I know my dreams. I know my strength, and it runs deep. Your doubts will never conquer me.
Friend, I must confess that I'm distressed by how you stress the sex with lesson, any lesson that a teacher's trying to spread. Now, don't you think that your expressions just might get up in her head? Your assessment might suppress her from a gift that she possessed? Now, take a guess. I'll let you in on something not so secret, because in the U.S., we got some issues that might hit you deeper. If you were taking math in an American classroom, you'd be getting doubted like the girls in the class, too. Yep, because you're black, too. It's a load of crap, too. So, yeah, I think your sister could kick ass in my class, too.
Me, I believe. I know my power, I know my dreams,
it's just a girl
I know my strength,
the sun on the horizon,
and it runs deep.
It's just a girl rising,
the
sun on the horizon.
Me, I believe in me. I know my power, I know my dreams, I know my strength, and it runs deep. Your doubts will never
conquer
me.
It's just a girl rising.
Ici en Guinée, tu as raison, il y a moins de filles qui étudient les sciences exactes parce que les filles n'aiment pas toute chose qui est difficile, elles n'aiment pas les calculs, elles sont paresseuses. C'est pourquoi je dis souvent moi, girls get too much in science, they are very good at it. That's right.
Anytime a person talks in such broad generalities, I go to skeptic mode. Let me bring it to reality.